Hello children, this is Parveen, your science teacher. So this class is for class 7 students in which we are going to study about mode of nutrition in plants. So students, we know that everybody needs food because foods provide us energy, it fights against the diseases and most importantly, it helps our body to grow. And you know that mainly we get food from plants. Every organism on the earth, it depends directly or indirectly on plants for food. Now the question arises, from where the plants get food? How do they get energy for making food? So here we are talking about mode of nutrition in plants. So let's start with our topic. First of all, what is nutrition? Nutrition is the process of taking in food and utilizing the food for getting energy. So nutrition is divided into two main parts: autotrophic nutrition, heterotrophic nutrition. The word auto means self and trophic means to nourish. So this word is made up of two meanings. Auto means self, means the green plants, they make their own food and take nourishment. Next is heterotrophic. Similarly, heterotrophic is also made up of two meanings. Hetero means others and trophic means to nourish, where the organisms depend on other organisms for taking their food. So autotrophic nutrition, it is shown by green plants. Autotrophic nutrition, further, it is of two types: photoautotrophic nutrition and chemoautotrophic nutrition. Now I am telling you the meaning of photoautotrophic nutrition. The word photo means sunlight, auto means self, and trophic means to get nourishment. The definition is clear, where the organisms use sunlight for making their food. Next is chemoautotrophic. The word chemo means chemicals. In this type of nutrition, the organisms or the plants, they use certain chemicals for taking or for making their food. So these are the two types of autotrophic nutrition. So let's talk about photoautotrophic nutrition, in which green plants make their food by using sunlight energy. So we are talking about photosynthesis. Let's talk about the meaning of photosynthesis. Photo means sunlight, synthesis means putting together. So the definition of photosynthesis is the process by which green plants can make their food by using certain raw materials. These raw materials are sunlight, carbon dioxide, water, and chlorophyll. Now we are going to talk from where the green plants, they take these raw materials. So first of all, sunlight. It is taken from sun. Carbon dioxide is absorbed from surrounding air. Water, it is absorbed from the soil through roots. And fourth one is chlorophyll, which is a green colored pigment, and this chlorophyll is present in green leaves. So chlorophyll is a green pigment which gives green color to leaves, and it is already present in the plant body. So the process of photosynthesis, it starts with the absorption of carbon dioxide. So how does carbon dioxide is absorbed? The stomata are tiny pores present on the surface of leaves. These stomata help in absorption of carbon dioxide. Stomata is a plural word. If we are talking about singular, it is stoma. So let's see its structure. This is stoma, and every stoma, it is surrounded by guard cell. The function of guard cell is to control the opening and closing of stoma. So carbon dioxide is absorbed by this stomatal pore. Next, water. Water is absorbed from the soil with the help of roots. Sunlight, it is absorbed by green leaves. Green leaves, they have chlorophyll which can absorb sunlight energy. So these are the raw materials which are used for the process of photosynthesis, that is for making food by the green plants. And the end products formed means at the end of photosynthesis, we get oxygen. As you know, we say, every time say, plants give us oxygen. So this is the oxygen which is produced at the end of photosynthesis. And plants make their food in the form of glucose. Glucose is a type of sugar, that is C6H12O6. So green plants make their food in the form of glucose. Along with glucose, oxygen is produced as a byproduct. Byproduct means waste product. So we can summarize the process of photosynthesis by this equation. This is the equation of photosynthesis, where I have written the formulas of different compounds. So CO2 is carbon dioxide, H2O is water. Both of these, in the presence of sunlight and chlorophyll, they make their food in the form of sugar or glucose, that is C6H12O6. Along with this, oxygen is produced. So now I hope you understand why it is called autotrophic nutrition. Because the green plants, they use certain raw materials for making the food. So students, in our next video, we shall talk about heterotrophic nutrition. So I hope that you all understand well the process, and I wish that this video is beneficial for you for our next topic. Till then, stay safe, stay healthy. Thank you for watching.